Friends, hello everyone, welcome to the Trading Face channel. Today, in this video, we will provide a detailed guide for beginners on how to quickly and easily register on the BingX exchange. Pass verification, make your first deposit, execute your first trade, and receive a bonus. Let's not waste any time, enjoy watching. First, in the description under the video, there is our link to the BingX exchange. We recommend using our link because, as you can see, we are direct official partners of the exchange. As our subscribers, you have the opportunity to receive bonuses up to $5,000. This is official information right on the page. By registering through our link, you will also get an excellent discount on trading fees. Every time you open and close a trade by yourself, cryptocurrency, you pay a commission fee to the exchange. By registering through our link, you will pay 20% less, which is a really nice bonus. If you register through the app that you have already downloaded, simply enter this code that you see on the screen on the first registration page, and you will get access to bonuses and discounts. Now, let's move to the registration process. You will be surprised at how simple it is. First, enter your email, then create a password. But remember, it must be at least 8 characters long and contain numbers and letters. Next, confirm that you are not a robot and activate it by simply copying and entering the code from your email. And that's it, you are registered. I will even say more, you can already start trading and buying, selling cryptocurrency on the exchange. But there will be limits. You won't be able to withdraw more than $50,000 from the exchange. If you verify your account, you can withdraw up to $5 million. It's up to you to decide whether you need this or not. It's worth noting that there is no deposit limit. But for those who want to verify, we will explain how to do this next. First, I recommend securing your account by linking your phone number in the account settings. It's also simple. Enter your phone number, receive a code on it, and enter the code in the app. Then confirm with an additional code sent to your email. Next, let's move on the verification process, which takes no more than 2 minutes. On the main page of the app, click on the profile icon in the top left corner. Below, in the settings section, go to the verification section. If you do not live in the United States, click the other country button. Unfortunately, if you live in the United States, you cannot register on this exchange. After this, you need to choose one of the identification documents, which you will photograph directly within the app and take a selfie. Wait a little while and that's it, verification successfully completed. How to make your first deposit on the exchange? On the main page, there are two buttons, deposit and buy cryptocurrency. If you already have another exchange or an external wallet with cryptocurrency, you can click the deposit button. Choose the cryptocurrency you want to transfer to the BingX exchange, for example USDT, choose the network, and you will see your wallet on the screen to which you can transfer funds, which will soon appear on the exchange. Another option is to click the Buy Cryptocurrency button. There are three ways here. P2P is a peer-to-peer balance top-up. But if you haven't verified on the exchange, this method will be unavailable to you. It's very straightforward, but if you are interested in this method, I will make a separate video. Now we will only consider the standard methods. One of them is fiat currency via bank transfer, a rather complicated method, but still available. Probably more suitable for those with large sums of money required more actions to transfer. But note that it's only available in certain currencies shown on the screen. For the most people watching this video who are beginners, the quick buy methods will suit you. Here you simply enter your currency, the currency you want to receive, such as USDT, Ethereum, or Bitcoin. To use these methods, you need to verify. It takes just 2 minutes. This method simplifies the cryptocurrency purchase process, taking only a few minutes and can be done directly within the bank card by entering your standard details. Let's assume you have funded your account. Let's see how to make your first trade to buy cryptocurrency. At the bottom, click the central trade button and you will enter the trading terminal. I understand, it may seem daunting at first, but I will explain everything beginners need to know. In the top left, you can choose the cryptocurrency you want to buy. For example, we will leave it as Bitcoin. Below this, select the action you want to take, buy or sell. In our case, buy. If you previously bought your USDT on the exchange via card, they should appear here at the bottom, as I have $24 available. After selecting the buy action, below will be the order type. To start, a market order is enough. We will cover other in separate videos. You need to understand that with a market order, you buy cryptocurrency at the current market price. The specific price at the moment is in the right column. This price in the center of the order book is the average market price at which you will make the purchase. Below the order type, enter the amount of USDT you want to spend or amount of Bitcoin you want to buy. I will enter the dollar amount because it's easier to track spendings. For example, enter $10 and click the buy button. Congratulations, you bought Bitcoin for $10 and it's now in your balance. If you want to sell it, simply switch the transaction from buy to sell. Enter the amount you want to sell and click the sell button. That's it. By following these simple steps, you can now trade on the exchange. If you want more detailed guide on trading, order types, future trading, leave comments. If you are interested in bonuses and other gifts you can receive, on the main page there is a tasks tab, where you can complete tasks to receive prizes and bonuses, even in crypto. But remember, time is limited. So if you want to get some bonuses, I advise you to start completing tasks immediately. Thanks you all very much for watching. Remember, all links are in the description. If you have any question, leave comments. Bye everyone.